Astigmatism. Well, actually, there's not just one kind of astigmatism. There's several kinds. The eye, again, has the cornea, which is the main reason for having astigmatism whenever it's not perfectly round. And we have actually, in 90 degrees apart, there's a disparity on where the focus is going to happen. There can be a situation where both of the focus points fall short of the retina in two different places. That's called compound myopic astigmatism. You can have it where both of the focus points fall behind the retina and it's still blurry, and that is called hyperopic astigmatism. You can have simple hyperopic astigmatism where one of the points fall on the retina and one falls behind, and then you can have simple myopic astigmatism where one falls on the retina and one is in front. Those last two are not as blurry per se as the other two, but either one is going to cause you a little blurriness, a little tiredness, a little fatigue if you do any critical seeing at all.